Valentine's Day is when we celebrate love and romance, but February is also Dating Violence Prevention Month. I'm Jo Frost, reminding you that healthy relationships are based on mutual love and respect, not violence, power, or control. Check out the American SPCC website for further ideas, information, and where to turn. We all have the ability to make a positive difference in another person's life.